Welcome to another random adventure with me. Today you will be at the recording of the live set from my new concept,
IMPAKT.
This is where we are. We're at the Kulturhaven in Fechel, and we're building up at the moment. You see the flames, we're fine. We have everything. We have fire, we have lights, we have music.
Kevin, are you ready?
Man, I'm always ready. It looks really, really dope. I hope it will look in the end as well, also really cool.
He's born ready.
Born ready. Do you feel it? Ooh, this should be hitting different.
Impressions, boy.
Minetjes, shall we first impression? You will see it on the on the set. This was not a good idea to wear. As you might have seen, I'm sweating a lot. I don't know why I thought, hey, let's play in a sweater. But hey, new Imperatorz merch. No, first one was good. We're gonna run it a second time. The second time with a drone.
With the drone flyer Jordan.
Hey. And yeah. For now, we need to eat something, right?
Kijk eens even aan.
Kipesto, rap pesto, and if you want. No, but it was fire, dude. I really liked the second set. I don't know, the first set took a while to come in, but I think that's normal with live streams. You know, you need always a moment to come in, but when you're in, man, when you're in, then you are.
You're in deep.
How's going? Today we're taking you to Shockerz. We are now in the bus. We're gonna grab some food. I have no idea how the place is called. You will probably see some footage of the food. And other than that, I will give you today some insights in the backstage. We maybe interview some guys there. Man, hij is echt dikke lul, hè? Probably we will have a little interview with Craig since we have anyways a back-to-back together today. We'll premiere a brand new collab. We'll premiere an update. And the new solo. This is a shite ton of new music, so I hope you're ready. I see you on the tripod. Peace.
So.
Fucking hungry. You know that if you drink it, the lemon goes on automatically already. I'm just working with retards.
Right, Kevin, how late is it? And you're already on dessert?
But it's like not even 4 and I'm already done with eating, going for dessert.
Lunch.
I don't know, man. It's gonna be a nice fucking day. You need to be well prepared, well fed.
Well fed for sure. Artist pants on.
Gewoon lekker draaien vandaag, man. Altijd gewoon backstage is altijd groeien. So I believe we'll get a nice cold drink. We'll get everything else we need. I believe. Let's fucking roll, man.
Hi guys.
So first things first.
Yes. Cheers, man.
Als goed zo, ja.
The beer carriers.
Hij is zo niet aardig, hè? Waarom wordt hij nog geboekt?
Ja, nee, dat vind ik niet oké. Okay. Dat vind ik wel voor het buikje.
Waarom is hij goed?
Godverdomme.
And the man.
Sorry?
How do you feel today?
Oh, I'm feeling really, really, really hyped.
Really?
I'm really hyped mostly because I can talk to the bottle water and to the German guy whose name's Imperatorz.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this was Regain live and exclusive.
Shockerz is gonna be fucking lit, bro.
We prepared an intro for you, we prepared some mashups, an up-tempo edit, and most.
Bro,
most.
The up-tempo edit is gonna be fucking sick. It's gonna smash the fucking place, bro. It's gonna be fucking mental. Roll the fucking clip, bro.
Roll the fucking clip!
This is like actually the beginning of the hallway. So we had to shut it down because it was too packed.
Man, perfect.
Okay, you ready?
I'm always ready.
Creators, you just played in area 2 of Shockerz. This is back to that set. What happened?
Man, this set was nuts. Honestly, I heard they had to shut down the area. I saw some pictures. Crazy experience.
Man, I don't know what to say. Shockerz, we are just done. You saw some clips. It was nuts. The area had to be closed down. All the new tracks, new tracks, colors, everything worked perfectly. I just want to thank each and everyone who made it to the set for your support, man. It was nuts. Honestly, nuts. I can't wait to see you at further parties. We got new music, new edits. Make sure to check out the boy Cryx. Insane. And yeah, that was it for today's episode.
Need some views.
We are not seeing each other, so cut!